In today's modern world, it seems that none of us has any time to do anything anymore, least of all eat. Which is why more and more of us are turning to fast food establishments. And when you hear the words fast food, you automatically think of one thing. Casserole. You can hardly walk down your high street these days without noticing the distinctive smell of casserole being prepared in one of Britain's 20,000 casserole cafes. Most of us have a casserole perhaps a couple of times a week. But for some, notably fashion-conscious teenagers, the figure can rise to two or three casseroles every single day. That's great news for the British meat industry and for O'Gravy's, the current market leader.